of the things that's going to help to bring this about is the independence of Africa. One of the only reasons in the that we in the West have never organized, we have hated our image and our African image. And because Africa has been in the hands of people who have created an image of Africa that's negative and hateful. And it has been hateful to us. We haven't wanted to identify with it. But now that Africa is getting independent and in a position to create its own image, and it's a positive image, those of us in the West look at the African image and see how positive it is. We begin to identify with it. We become proud of Africa, and we become proud of our African blood, our African heritage. And this is what is beginning to make the Africans in the Western Hemisphere today develop more race pride. And as this race pride develops, then it has a tendency to make us want to unite together and work together. And your Western imperialists and colonialists consider this to be a grave threat.
The kick, the sneer, the ayat, the bass representing the riot. The next sound is for those who I cry at, the Goliaths. Britain, Rome, Spain, look what you did to the black side. Yeah, you slave us, I'm in pain, yet you put a whip to my backside. You see that good ship, Jesus? Guess what? I'm glad it didn't capsize. You know why? On the inside, my people were on that side. Give me some water before I touch the outside. My brain is anti-clockwise. That's how I see them in the dark with my cat eyes. I left the church, so they said I backslide. They thought they got me on the day when I baptized. Life, my God is in top size. Every rain that fall from the black eyes is a result of the so-called top guys. I'm abnormal, I'm the odd one. They put me in the class of a madman. Though I stay humble, they said I am the bad one. They fight against my daddy already, but my dad won. I stay happy, now they are the sad one. You see it? One just have one. Cause them a war and a fight over Godland. Nobody cares, so nobody never grab one. That belongs to the grave, now the grave have one. Now it's a sad land, a sad land, a sad land. I was there when the ship came. I was impressed with the ship's name. I see them dressed in the pirate boots. I see them dressed in the funny man suits. After they find us, they bind us within the laws that they constitute. They raped us, they slave us as gays, they slave us as prostitutes. You wanna know what's the hidden truth? And what is the forbidden fruit? It's a hook, it's a book, written by the English crook. So open your eyes and look, and try find your roots and all that they took. Else your goose is gonna be cooked, then they shall eat it, vomit and poop. Have you ever think about all the pain that we've been through? If they ever feel the guilt on that slave ship, my pillow was a next man's filth. Look at the city and all that we built. Now they boast with whiskey and milk, boast about cotton and silk, but they never know that what they slave with to build. We built them tilt, so they're falling to the ground. They're falling down. Yeah. The death of Jesus, tell me why they celebrate. Is it because the price of blood is at a higher rate? Huh. Look at the wicked, the demons. They capture virgins, inseminate them with semen, possessed with legions from different regions. They thought they got me. Well, you're bad, because your God is not my God. It's your God who slaved me to the highest level, and it is your God who told me to blame the devil. Is that your God? Is that honorable? Huh. I stay focused, I bloom like a lotus. Though they provoke us, they will never get the chance to say they broke us. After they stroke us, they still promise to plague us with locusts. They said the black has no purpose. But Babylon boys, let me tell you this now, that no get me nervous. Huh. Who you think you are, eh? You're fighting against the black stars? Yeah, for the black war. Yeah, look, yeah, you cause all the black scars. Yeah, and you boast about all the things that you have.
The bomber clad Babylon, cut mouth, cut him off.